CNN and MSNBC legal analyst Midwin Charles has passed away at the age of 47. Her family said this in the statement: "It is with a profoundly heavy heart and the deepest sadness that we announce the untimely passing of our beloved Midwin Charles. She was known to many as a legal commentator on television, but to us, she was a devoted daughter, sister, aunt, niece, and cousin." Midwin passed away on Tuesday, April 6th, and the family did not release the cause of death.